Okay, here goes. I'm getting in, and I think the water is about 47 to 50 degrees right now. That felt incredible. But I wouldn't stay in it for more than maybe pushing it 4 or 5 minutes. Within, I'd say, 45 seconds of hitting the water, started feeling everything go numb. So pushing it, if you're properly insulated with Arctic blubber like me, you might be able to handle about 5 minutes in that water before you lose all sensation. And this is why people who kayak and boat in the winter wear neoprene. So if they do get upside down in their kayak and they can't get out, or they got to take a long swim, it's not drowning they have to worry about, it's hypothermia. And that's all the video footage for the day. Hope you guys enjoyed watching me take my winter bath in the river.